and then make a move and pick up extra yardage. And that's exactly what he got done there.
The drop to throw. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. It'll be a loss of 10. And it'll bring up second.
And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.